Namaste, my dear children. Welcome to our English class. In the previous class, what you learned, children? Can you say? Anybody? Yes, you are correct, children. Very good. It is collective noun. Herd of cows, flock of sheep. All would have understood about the collective noun. Today's session is a very interesting session, children. That is poster making. The name. Poster itself is very interesting. In the roadside, while going in the bus, while walking on the road, while going in the train, you would have seen many posters on the walls. Yes, children? Yes, very good. It gives us information about something. All understood, children? What is about poster? Okay, children, let's move on to today's session. Poster making. Posters give information. The message should be given using phrases and short sentences. The topic what the poster making has been given, it should give some information, children, and it should be written using phrases and short sentences. Poster should be easy to understand and also very attractive. This is important to make sure many people read them. If the poster is intact, attractive, and if it is beautiful only, all would look at the poster. I will show some examples, children. See this, how beautiful. See this, children, how attractive. See this. Children, what is this? Yes, Corona. See the poster, how they have done in a beautiful manner. Save energy. These are all the few examples of poster, children. Children, now in the course book, children, page number 30, they have given writing session. They have given the poster making topic, children. Make a poster inviting teachers and students to a school picnic. Children, all like to go picnic. Yes or no, children? Yes. They have asked us to prepare a poster. In your notebook, you have to draw a line, outline for the poster first. And they have given the title, topic is school picnic. To inviting the teachers and students for a school picnic. All understood, children? So first we have to give a catchy title. So I am writing fun day. This is a catchy title. And then they are going to the flower show, children. So the topic, for the school picnic is flower show. Now, it should be very attractive. So, I am going to draw some flowers. So about the picnic, about the topic, what they given, school picnic. So I am drawing about the flower show in this. And the borders also you can decorate, children. So that it will be attractive. So all will look at the poster. Okay, children. Then teachers and students. So I am let's join hands. Okay, children. Because teachers and students are going. Day, children. The school picnic day.
Children, all